Oh, goodness. Okay, so I'm all about Christmas crafting, and these girls are going to just lay it out there and show off all these really cool crafts. So I was telling you both, Stephanie, Jordan, that we, this weekend, my kids and I, what we did is we did the dough ornaments, where you make the salt and flour. It's really simple. Just tell them not to eat it, or it's going to taste really yucky. But then you take cookie cutters, something like this, and it's really easy. You just make the dough. And I'm all about holiday crafts, and then they're your ornaments. So yes. That's really fun. You guys are from the San Diego Craft Collective. That's in Liberty Station. And you're going to help us out. So we're not just making just dough ornaments, but a little bit more. So first things first, will you tell me about the Craft Collective for people who don't know what it is?
Sure. We're a nonprofit located in Liberty Station, and we teach craft to all ages.
So cool. And you have to come in and reserve a spot if you want to do that, or you have classes?
Yes, we have classes and workshops, and you can sign up on our website and come to the classes.
And you're also selling some ornaments too?
Yes, we have a small boutique, and we have a lot of in-studio ornaments that are made by craft artists who teach, and also people in our studio.
Yeah, well, especially you guys have done a little bit of work over here on our tree. So yes. There's some upcycled ornaments. Tell me about what you guys have done here this morning so far. People can purchase a couple of these, right?
Yes. So we have a bunch of different price points. Some of them are as economical as $5.
Nice.
And then some of them have like 18 karat gold, like this one.
Oh, wow.
And so those ones are, this little one's like 12, and then they go up to like 18. So we have a lot of different price points. And then we have a kids craft coming up too.
Okay.
So on Friday, every first Friday of the month, we offer a free kids craft. And this Friday, we're going to be doing paper craft and also beaded ornaments. So
cute. Do you have a, is this what this is right here? Are these some of the
yes.
examples? Okay.
And these
are all
upcycled beads that have been donated to us. So we work really hard when we take donations to divert things from the landfill.
I love that. And another thing too is you can learn a lot about what's going on, you know, here, and then for a lot of the Swifties, they have boxes of these, and so they can practice and learn from you guys and then take them home and kind of do the same craft. Upcycle, find the things that you already have at home, right?
Absolutely, yes.
Well, talk a little bit about our tree over here. Can we take a look at that? Because these trees are bare and we all need a little bit of love. So yeah, tell us what's on here and what you guys are selling so we make sure that if we see something that we like, people can come shop with you guys.
Okay, so we have a little tool tote, wooden ornament. And this one is butter. So the only thing that's real here is we've saved the wrapper, and then the inside is a wood 2x2 that you can get at any home improvement store, cut it and paint it yellow and then rewrap it.
It's
so that one's really
melt.
Fun. These are clay ornaments that we make in our studio with cookie cutters, actually.
Oh, fun, okay.
Yeah, and then fun glazes. And then this is an upcycled ornament with beads that were donated to us. So they're glass and clay, some plastic, and we've kind of given them new life.
I love it. I want to talk about the macrame because this looks so good. This seems very much like a San Diego earthy style theme for people who want to use the different materials that are around their house. And learning how to craft is not always something that all of us, it comes natural to all of us, right? It's something
yes.
that we need to learn from the two of you or the people that are professionals. So tell me a little bit about macrame and kind of getting into the art of it.
Yeah, I mean, macrame is essentially just the art of tying knots. So it's very repetitive, which really kind of gets you into that zen
I feel like
mood.
You're hairbrushing over here. What's going on?
Yeah, we're just fringing out, fluffing it up a little bit, making it look extra snowy.
And you're going to be teaching this class?
I am. So okay. This is actually on Saturday. At 10 a.m. at the Craft Collective.
By the way, she is making this look so easy because I walked up here and she's tying a million knots. And it, you know, it could be easy, I think, once you get into it, but kind of doing the initial part of it, I'm sure, takes a little bit of skill.
Right.
So what do you expect for people to walk away with? Will they get some of these ornaments that they've made at the class?
Right. So they'll walk away with a finished ornament. And then, of course, the knowledge to go make more, and it makes a great stocking stuffer as well.
I love that.
Yeah.
Beautiful. Stephanie, you've got an open house. Tell me a little bit about that.
Yes. So every first Friday, we have an open house from 5 to 7.
Okay.
And we always have a free kids craft from 5 to 6. And then we also do community mending. So we teach people how to sew on buttons and patches over holes in their clothes and different options for how to save your garments so they don't end up just going to the landfill.
Well, it's so interesting because you really, to get into sewing nowadays, you think that you need a full kit and you really just need a needle and thread.
Yeah,
right?
And a little bit of help sometimes.
Yeah. Oh, my gosh. Well, I'm so glad that you guys are going to be teaching that. And I'm sure that they are going to have a lot of fun making some of these ornaments and free. So that's awesome. Let's put the information up on your screen one more time so that we can check it out and see all of it. So open house again Friday, 5 to 7. And those macrame snowflakes, those are going to be fun on Saturday with Jordan over here from 10 to noon. All happening at Liberty Station. Ladies, these are so pretty. Can we hang more of these?
Yes, let's do it.
All right, put a couple. Do we need thread on there?
That one's done. That one's done?
Okay. Yep. Oh, look at you. All right, we're going to hang these ornaments. Are we tossing to break? Who am I tossing to?
All right, so we're going to make this pretty. You know, we just needed to deck the halls. The trimmings will happen. The Fox 5 Morning News, we'll see you back here in just a little bit.